Hello students, so in this question, here we will see magnetic flux